Hello, Alice here, and welcome to episode of Space Engineers. This episode will take a look at the One More Piston by Chipsticks213, as well as the LCD Pride Flags by Tired Agent. This one's tired. Yeah. So, let's first take a look at the pistons. So first person. See right here, we just got a piston. Kind of, doing 3x3. Was allowing for the large conveyor ports to be, extended. You can extend them, retract them, and all that kind of stuff. Because originally, you'd have to use the normal vanilla one, and then a pipe to the side if you want to do it with the connector. But then you can only transfer certain items. With this, you can extend a vanilla connector and transfer anything. It'll be right here. As for its extension range, it is the exact same as the vanilla piston. It's just for the chunkier conveyor ports. And a bunk. And a bunk. There you go. Extend outwards to do whatever you need it to do. As for its build cost, it's 4 steel plates, 4 control components, 4 small steel tubes, 2 motors, and 1 computer. And as for vanilla, for comparison, there we go. It's the exact same. Kinda weird. But you can just stick that on there. Oh, huh? They don't seem to be able to connect in one corner for some reason. Not sure why? Oh well. This will be fine. Normally, what you're connecting on there is much bigger than that. And a bunk. And let's go to that. As you can see, that connects on just fine. A little small extension in a corner. And if I show you can't fly inside these things, kind of interesting. Anyway, though. Yeah, I do think that despite how useful these are going to be, price is a bit cheap. Which I guess is a good thing depending on the circumstances. Yeah, they're going to be very helpful for extending like drills and... Oh, not drills. Drills only use small ports. The grinders and welders. It's allowing them to extend slightly if you ever need them to. That's making it very useful. And you'll be paired up with the hinge. The real one, that is, because they've made that with big and small conveyor ports, I think. I don't have an idea, do I? I don't. Hey, let's go down to hinge. Bonk. So you've got the big version, little version, big version. They do all sorts of weird combinations of this thing. Depending on what sort of nutty contraption you want to do for transferring items in a large ship. But yeah, it's only available for the small ship. There's really no need for it to be on anything bigger. It doesn't need a large grid variant. So anyway, there's that. How about we move on to the Pride Flags? And there's a lot of them. 20 to be... 20 in total. As you can see. There's all sorts of different flags. Let me scroll down. And scroll this one down. All the way until you find... Where did all these come from? Are these vanilla? There's a vanilla. Yeah. Go all the way down until you find the Pride ones. And that's all your flags. You got the agender, the aromantic, the asexual, the gender fluid, gender flux. Not sure what that one is, to be honest. And then you get genderqueer, intersex, lesbian, non-binary, bisexual, pride, progress pride, transgender, gay, another bunch I didn't really know existed was demi-boy, demi-girl, demi-romantic, and demi-sexual. You have to leave a comment below, let me know what that is. You also get your bisexual, and your polysexuals. Yeah. All listed out in order, from left to right, bottom to top. Usually start at the top and go down, but I kind of did this way around. Yeah. Very interesting flags. And I wonder... Now, that's not all of them. I'm pretty sure I did find on site had all the different flags listed. And there were a bloody load of them. I think there's like more than 100. So many. Crazy. Yeah. Know that. I do plan, like on my Discord, I do have icons that are little foxtails. I plan in Pride Month, I plan adding like Pride flags as tails. Add those to the server. Yeah, pretty fun. And there's that. That's what there really is to say about this, to be honest. Well, yeah. Another thing is that they do work well stretched out. That's the point. Here we go. And run button. Let's switch you to text and images. Go down here. Oh, buggering hell. Go all the way back up there. Select you. Hold shift. Select you. It's a selection. Make it 1 second. There you go. You see? All of the flags do work pretty well on a more stretched LCD. Maybe not that one. A bit of a stretched circle. All the rest work just fine. Although the arrow ones are a bit stretched out. I'm pretty sure it should be fine. Yeah. So anyway, I will have links for both mods in the description below, so you can play around with wacky, chunkier conveyor contraptions with your small ships, and also show your pride with these flags. Not only that, also in the description below is a link to my Teespring store where you can buy merch. Not a lot of things on there at the moment, but I will be adding more as time goes on to have an idea of several different designs. If you have any suggestions, leave a comment. So, I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.